the physical mutilation of an 84-pound calf in broad daylight, and the rancher and his wife were only 300 yards away. They were in the same field, having tagged the animal. This calf was completely devoid of internal organs. Its ribs were jutting into the sky. There was not a single drop of blood on the animal. And this all happened in broad daylight with the two people only 300 yards away. They did not see anything. They did not hear anything. The NIDS investigative team, including a veterinarian pathologist, arrived within hours of that incident. We were standing over the animal, did a complete necropsy, videotaped the crime scene, treated it exactly like a crime scene, a forensic, and did the usual forensics. Veterinary pathologists during the necropsy found that a sharp instrument had been used to remove the ear, took samples, sent them to two independent labs, and the labs came up with exactly the same thing. Sharp instruments had been used to dismember that calf in broad daylight with a couple of witnesses 300 yards, you know.
And I'm sure, had there been somebody there doing this, they would have seen him, right?
Well, that was definitely what we took from it. And, you know, immediately as part of the investigation, we engaged a professional tracker whose business, who makes a living actually, you know, tracking. That tracker went through the property at a radius of a quarter of a mile around the dead calf and found no tracks to speak
Nothing.
Of that were, you know, discernible.